Previously on Star Wars Empire at War, Awakening of the Rebellion. Imperial forces found themselves entrenched deep within the swamps of Nalhutta upon landing. Traversing the only canyon capable of leading our walkers to their primary base in the region, we encountered fierce Hutt resistance that lasted for several hours with both sides trading fire constantly. Following the collapse of Nalhutta with the subsequent battle at Dimbon, Admiral Ozzel chased Black Sun forces back to their holdings deep within the Outer Rim, beginning a siege at the old CIS factory world of Ipori. Resistance was heavy. A wide array of turbolasers guarded the primary base while old CIS droids supplemented their defensive forces. Firestar Squadron, a detachment of our elite TX-130T Saber Tank Brigade, traversed the terrain near the perimeter of the base for several hours, destroying turbolasers they came across and any other defenses as needed. Our company of AT-STs, with the assistance of an AT-AT Walker, was successfully able to locate and destroy the generator powering the base's primary defenses. This allowed His Majesty and Sergeant Fulick to lead a division of the 501st and other troops behind enemy lines, where they, with assistance from Firestar Squadron, successfully destroyed the base itself. With Ipori conquered, our forces are now preparing for the long push into Black Sun territory. Tatooine is the first target in our sights. What's good, YouTube? It's Jay here, and we are back with our Star Wars Empire War Awakening of the Rebellion Let's Play. I'm recording at a time I normally don't even record videos. But, excuse me, I was just too excited to get back into what we were doing. Last time we left off, we were doing a lot of chaotic things. We were trying to take over the southern half of the Outer Rim. My goal for this episode is to try to get at least control of all three of these worlds' orbits for the time being. And then start allocating forces to go up north to deal with the fleet that's, I'm going to assume, is being built near Mon Calamari. If I break this planet open, the rebels are just going to go nuts and probably try to pour through here. But we're going to have to be prepared for that. They took over the Dathomir not too long ago, so I'm going to assume they have the dominant control over this area. But I mean, for the time being, the pirates probably have them in a... maybe a bit of a chokehold. Now, the only thing that's a little bit annoying is I don't know exactly where that shipyard is that's constructing this Looker Hulk. I'm going to assume it's probably a Geonosis. I don't really know. This is the only planet I know for a fact that has a Tier 3... Okay, they might have it here. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter, because can this build capital shipyards? Yeah, it can build Bacoran and capital shipyards. Okay, well, either way, it doesn't really matter. We're going to take Ozzel's fleet, move one of these Arquinins right here, and then go straight to the Geonosis.
We shall be there shortly.
I called it the Geonosis. I don't really care about the Inquisitor training. Where are we on this? Week 45, it's been 7 weeks. Okay, well. We'll potentially worry about that. I did a few things while off screen. I got a couple of structures going over here. One for Eulasia. I got a tier 3 going for Kashyyyk because I want to make sure that planet is under complete and under control of the Empire. In the event that it ever gets raided, I've got a structure building over here at Rothana. And I think that's really all that we've started thus far. Can you sell this guy? Anyway. So yeah, we still have to eventually rescue General Veers. I don't know where he's at for the time being. We've got two Star Destroyers going right here. Both Imperial ones. By the second the next episode after this one, I want to get Tech Level 2 going. But for the time being, let's do this Battle of Geonosis. That's what happens when you speak for literally like a solid 2 minutes without breathing. Start choking a little bit. Ah, yes, the asteroid belts of Geonosis.
Ties reporting in.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Aye, aye, Commander.
If we get... So the station's going to be here. Like, right around here. If we could somehow, by the will of the Force, cycle all the way around to this right side.
Heading there now.
Not right side, but whatever side you want to call this. Like the blue hue that we've got on the planet. Is there sun blue? I don't know where their sun is. Never mind. Okay.
Orders, sir.
Let's see if we can get these ties over here at least. Because I don't want to try to drag the Star Destroyers through these asteroid
belts. The enemy has been spotted.
That makes things easier. Okay, what are we looking at here? There isn't a shipyard here. So that Looker Hulk's being constructed in a different part of the galaxy altogether. Actually, wait, do they need capital shipyards to build Looker Hulks?
Choose your reinforcements.
If we're being realistic here, guys, I honestly don't remember. Why can't I?
Right away.
I haven't heard this song in this game ever.
Heading out.
Combat maneuvers initiated. For the glory of the Empire.
Roger. All right.
Advance.
advancing.
Let's get all of our ships out of hyperspace.
Fallout.
They might retreat though.
Reporting in.
If they do that, it'd be kind of sucky.
Combat maneuvers initiated.
Yes, Commander. Fallout.
Okay, so the ships are. We're gonna have them all turn around.
Let's move out. Let's go.
Let's see. There we go.
Ready for command, sir.
All right.
Awaiting your orders.
What is our next move?
Awaiting your command. Keep going.
Crews are online.
All turn around. Nice and dandy. Nice and dandy. Oh, my head's so loud, man. Good lord. Okay. Let's see. I wonder if they... So they know we're over here. So it looks like they're getting in position to defend.
Frequency open.
Okay. So this is right. This is the best idea we could do right now. Because,
Roger that.
Again, I don't want... what's over here?
Crews are ready.
I don't want our ships to... I didn't want them to have to go through the asteroid belt. That would have been a death wish.
Your command, sir.
Easily.
Commander?
We did a Rebel playthrough of this mod to break the immersion for a hot second. the asteroid belt at Geonosis was a massive haphazard to most of our Mon Calamari cruisers, so we gotta be careful.
Roger that. Form up.
Let's see. We gotta be careful. The battle music is playing, and I don't know why. Alright. Now that my headset's been readjusted for the fifth time in a row.
Destroyer here.
How are we gonna do this?
Awaiting orders.
Wait, what?
Let's move out.
Here's what we're gonna do.
Let's
another
go.
Bait and switch kind of tactic.
Keep going.
I know I said I would stop doing these to some varying degree, but, they work the best.
I copy. Reporting. This way.
Okay. Note to self, don't go right there.
Tie squadron.
Star
standing
Destroyer
by.
Standing by.
Is it potentially possible for you to get right here?
Copy.
Wow, how far is that thing's turbo laser?
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Alright. Let's try to get everybody in position.
Yes, Commander.
Now bring our Starfighters to bear over here.
All combat personnel standing
awaiting
by.
Awaiting orders. Moving
let's
to orders.
Try to see if we can get this Star Destroyer some kind of range.
Here.
You come down the middle a little bit.
Yes, sir.
You come
awaiting
over here.
Your orders.
You straighten up a little bit. Excellent.
What is our next move?
Ready.
Okay.
All combat personnel standing by.
Over there.
That's annoying.
Location confirmed.
Okay, I think we're ready to go pretty much.
Choose your reinforcements.
Reporting. Advancing.
I do want to bait them out a little bit. At least the frigates.
Confirmed.
Jesus.
Forward.
I think we just doomed that Arquins. Okay, that was a terrible idea.
Awaiting your command.
Okay. Well, I doomed the internal life of Arquins.
Your command, sir.
Oops. I guess.
Commander, order confirmed.
Let's move the Star Destroyer up a little bit.
Coming around. Roger that.
Screw it, we just got to move
Imperial
up.
Imperial Missile Destroyer here.
Or potentially retreat.
Form up.
Or?
Destroyer here. Heading to destination.
Yes,
copy. I copy. Reporting.
Screw it, we're sending our Starfighters in. It's a death sentence, but it's worth it at this point. Wait, stop.
By.
This is a bad idea. Retreat.
To hyperspace.
Terrible idea. Don't need to do it. Come on. Okay, the engines I think are gonna make it. Ooh, one of them just got blown up. Okay. That wasn't a good idea. It's hard to approach that planet, man. Those stations are so deadly. They will eat you literally alive. Okay. Maybe what we'll do instead, the more that I think about it, what I think we'll do instead is focus on capturing Tatooine and other surrounding worlds. Yeah, that's it. We'll just focus on capturing the surrounding worlds for the time being. I've got a money-making facility here, so we're hopefully going to get a Moth Palace on the planet really, really, really soon. Let's see.
Construction complete.
Okay. It probably doesn't have anything on it yet.
very well.
I don't care if that planet gets taken off. I don't really care. Hey, we got Thrawn back for the 15th time. Our fleet appears pretty big. I want to see what is over here, man. Once we get this other Star Destroyer completed, we'll group up with Thrawn's fleet.
Security agents are go for mission.
Excellent.
Construction complete.
We have a proper cell for this one.
Alrighty. A cell? What a joke.
Invasion commencing.
He's being executed. He's not being put in a cell? Alrighty. Tusken Raiders, huts, powerful gangsters.
Choose your reinforcements.
All that kind of stuff in the lovely, lovely, lovely ashy world of Kashyyyk. Advancing. Kashyyyk.
Destination Tatooine. Set. On my way. Inputting coordinates. On my way.
Let's get the TXs down here.
Order acknowledged.
Let's get the Emperor down here, and then we'll just,
moving out.
At maximum unit capacity.
Somehow you can like, break the spawning into these units a little bit. Ooh, that's helpful.
Roger.
Let's grab Advancing. That. Here in Tusken camp, but I think we'll be okay. I might have the TX-130s go over there and take care of that. All other troops in the area, I'm going to put you in defensive formation. Got rebel forces over here that are going to pick on the, the Black Sun a little bit. That'll come handy.
Reporting enemy unit sighted.
All hail His Royal Majesty Emperor Palpatine.
Excellence.
Upgrade.
Mercenary outfitter destroyed.
I can look at this.
Assault squad reporting.
Good job, everybody.
What do you want?
Their puny vehicles are no match for the power of the Empire.
No
reporting
on duty.
Their time has come.
Okay.
We appreciate your credits.
Got plenty of credits for you, buddy.
Tank brigade ready.
TX-130s. Maybe go over here and do some damage.
I am ready.
Affirmative.
By my
will. Affirmative.
Hold this line right here. TX-130s. I'm gonna have you go over here and take up this camp.
No one commands me.
Ready. This way. Rotodat. Targeting.
That's it.
In my sight.
Base is under attack.
TX-130s, pull back.
What?
Spread out! Incoming
reporting.
Fire approaching!
Walker, moving
let's go this
out.
Direction.
Let's move out. Enemy in range.
I thought we destroyed that. Yes, never
mind. We shall crush the rebellion.
Awaiting orders.
Alright, let's get over here. Let's pull back. We'll secure this landing zone. You don't really need it per se, but it wouldn't hurt to have it. What do you got? Disruptor mercs, concussion launchers over there.
Copy.
Gotta be careful.
Pull out. Ready. Attacking target.
Copy.
Engaging enemy.
Let's see.
AT-AT ready.
Unit destroyed.
Bollocks, that was a mistake. I just said bollocks.
Zone. Reporting. Armored transport ready.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Yes, Commander.
I am in command.
Let's cover our rear. A little bit more.
Ready. Attack.
There we go. Good job.
What do you
take cover?
Okay.
I fear no one.
Brigade standing by.
Their time has come. Alright,
let's pull our tanks back just a tad bit. We've done a good job thus far. I don't know how they're sunny. Oh, Jawas. They got Jawas.
Let's move out.
Let's get the TX-130s over here. Scout out the area. Make sure there are no more concussion launchers. There's a proton torpedo launcher over there. Gotta be careful of that.
Keep going.
Pull back this way. Oh. Hello.
Reporting in. Fire at will. Just give me a target. This way.
Hey, look, here comes the sand crawler.
Fire.
That's actually a good thing.
Open
ooh, they're helping us
the
a lot.
Dark side is strong.
Tank brigade ready. Over there.
TX is pulled back a little bit.
I am ready.
Infantry units, you can move in.
Good.
Form up. Attack.
Affirmative.
By my will.
Signal received. Weapons at the ready. Attacking now.
New coordinates.
Rotodat. Awaiting your order.
Okay, so far so good.
Targeting.
No
ready for battle.
Mandalorian troops.
Fire at will.
absolutely slaughter all of the opposition.
Advancing on the enemy now.
Leave none standing.
Moving as quickly as possible.
Okay, we'll back off for a hot second. Let that get a little closer
what?
To us.
I shall crush the rebellion.
Okay.
It will be
copy.
Done.
Fire it. Support fire ready.
TX is moving. Now back Rolling off. They got plenty of infantry over here still just hanging
There's
out.
A great disturbance.
Might just hit that with a bombing run. We'll have that in a moment. Actually, those troops are approaching us.
Alright, men, take cover!
Let's hold a formation right here.
Awaiting orders.
Damn Jawas.
Moving to position. I copy.
That's it, just kill them all.
Target acquired.
Show no mercy.
Attack that
TX-130s, take out that building turret
Reporting.
Over there.
Bombing run available.
Good job.
I copy. Moving.
Repair station constructing.
Report.
Right, we'll get some insight on that. Perfect.
I copy.
We'll nuke it.
Yes, sir. Let's roll.
TX, let's do some scouting over here. Doesn't seem to be Commence. Anything. Excuse me? Oh, wow. Well, that's unfortunate.
On my way.
Huh.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
Wonder how fast the TX-130s can take this out. It might not be worth the risk, to be perfectly honest, but I think we should be okay. Also, I'm sorry about the car outside.
Yes.
Actually, to be honest.
Fire at will.
That was just easier. That was easier by a mile.
Attacking.
Okay.
What do you want?
They Let's take out that facility.
No choice but to accept our control.
Awaiting orders. Give them heavy fire. Just give me your target.
Yeah, a lot of facilities on this planet.
I fear no one.
Tank brigade ready.
Yes, Commander.
Construction
General.
Complete.
Okay. Let's take out this next facility right here, or this next turret. I see another proton torpedo launcher right here. We'll actually take that out first.
Moving out.
Their time has come.
Coordinates. Charge.
Hold on, I need you to take that out quicker.
Scanning target.
Okay, there we go. Come on, guys.
Dark side is strong.
Affirmative, sir.
I am ready.
Yes, sir.
Back up a little bit.
Roger that. Moving to fire.
Come on, guys. There we go.
Targeting. Reporting. Commencing attack. Target acquired. Yes, Commander.
There we go. We're all good to go now. Got an anti-infantry turret right here, but I'm not pissed about it.
Well done, gentlemen.
Ah, there's the last Tusken camp. Gotta be wary of this in case we ever get attacked here. A little spaceport. Black Sun Commander's been killed.
Control achieved.
Excellent. Wait, it was building here. As suspected. As suspected indeed. That's very interesting. So our Kuat guy is gone. Let's get this
Upgrade
going.
Under construction.
And then we will build this.
Building started.
I wonder if we can bait this out. Without it going through all of our territory and just blowing everything up at will. This planet is not heavily armed in the slightest. That Lockrock just gives them a little bit of weight over here, but it's not like it's nothing we can destroy. Okay. We'll keep the rest of our troops in orbit with us for the time being.
Corruption has been removed.
Let's move out.
Let's go here really quick.
Tactical battle imminent.
Excellent. We'll disable the orbit of this planet and the retreat and go to the planet that's not
too far. Choose your reinforcements.
I can't remember which one it is.
Let's go.
Look, sir, it's them.
They're gonna retreat.
Moving to coordinates. Order confirmed.
I know it.
Coming around. Star Destroyer reporting in. Yes, Commander. We're moving out, awaiting orders.
Okay.
Combat maneuvers and victories canceled.
Really quick.
For the glory of the Empire.
Here,
moving
there. Out. This.
Let's go.
Perfect. Let's speed that along. Just a couple of spawning units. Nothing to actually be worried about. Excellent. Okay. Okay, so it's Ryloth. Ryloth is what I'm thinking of. The corruption gone over here. People want to get more health. Oh, that's a good planet to have. But it is very, very reassuring to know that I've trapped their biggest flagship over here. That's very reassuring. Very. Alright, I'm done with the evil Imperial voice.
Star Destroyer. He's gonna ride in.
Somebody's here. That's Bossk God.
Tactical battle imminent.
Okay. Even though they technically have unlimited money, I wanna break as many of their orbits as humanly possible. In the event that we gotta challenge a local hook at one of these planets.
Choose your reinforcements.
Heading to
inbound.
Destination. We're moving out. Move out.
Combat maneuvers initiated.
We shall be there shortly.
You see this entire fleet jump into hyperspace. Are you fighting or are you running? Your commander tells you you have to fight. Are you fighting or are you running?
Awaiting your command.
Alright, now it's gonna go, so I'm just gonna... Yep, there we go. I'm happy I don't have to fight all these unnecessarily extra battles, because, frankly, it's just a pain in the butt to have to just destroy a single level one space station over and over and over. But also, it's semi-anticlimactic. But I think I like it. I like it. I'm feeling very cinematic this episode. I don't know why. Okay. You destroyed all their local forces. This plus this tier 3 station are a problem. Ah. A big problem. A very big problem. Okay. We need more troops over here, like, badly.
Recruiting
I'm gonna
soldiers.
Requisition a couple of those stormtroopers that I hear so much about. This Star Destroyer, you're gonna go over here to Vader's fleet.
Right away.
Because Vader, I'm gonna have you do something very special really soon.
It will be done.
I don't care if we lose this planet. That's acceptable.
Invasion commencing.
Excellent. While we're here at Korolak 2, I'm gonna recruit... I can't recruit Captain Brandy. Didn't he fight for Thrawn at one point or another? He has the assault perk too? Wow, that's pretty good. I need to get him. We could also get the, it's an escort carrier. The 77th fighter wing. Okay, noted. I'll keep that in mind. I'm gonna requisition small numbers of troops all over
troops.
The galaxy. That's what I'm gonna do right quick. Gotta make sure all of our bases are our primary bases. I'll get more hero units and stuff as time goes on. But I definitely wanna make sure that our primary bases of operations are up to standard. You know? Actually, we'll hold off on this one because we're about to be here with both Black Sun and I think emphasis on think rebel forces? To be honest, I don't know.
Reinforcements canceled.
Heading out.
There's gonna be a substantially high number of infantry, so I think I'm gonna bring some ATPTs.
Inputting coordinates.
Never gonna bring the always bring the ATAT.
Very well.
Reinforcements canceled.
On my way.
At maximum unit capacity.
Yep, rebels. You gotta be careful.
Form up.
Don't secure these turrets.
Awaiting orders.
Turret constructing.
Something else the infantry we gotta deal with.
No one commands
okay.
me.
Copy.
What?
Ready, your assignment.
I shall crush the rebellion.
AT-AT ready.
Awaiting got a variety of units on the ground this time. Ready. I wanna sweep the Twi'leks, so we'll go to the right.
Right away.
There's a yes, great disturbance.
Construction complete.
I have forced
construction
this.
Complete.
Reporting in.
Let's keep going. All right, so they're already duking out with the rebels. Excellent.
Moving out.
On the TX-130s on the four on the front of the battle.
We have a new enemy.
Oh, we have space for one more unit.
Choose your reinforcements.
We'll bring in
reinforcements.
We'll bring in some of these ugly walkers.
At maximum unit
I think they're called ADDPs, ATDPs, I think.
Not copy.
Incoming.
In my sights.
Whoa, that's a lot of vehicles. That's a lot of vehicles. That's a lot of vehicles.
Roger that.
Yes.
Reporting.
I am in command.
Yes, sir. Form up.
Let's get all of our walkers are going.
What do
enemy
you want?
Sighted. Spread out, man.
Yes, Commander.
I fear no one.
Awaiting
that's
your
it.
Orders.
Walkers, you do walker things to destroy vehicles. TX-130s, you can get back up here and help out. There's another Rylaw structure.
Enemy
TX-130s, move up and take out that turret.
Copy.
Everybody else, get over here.
Brigade standing by.
Their time has come.
Okay. Good job.
Ready.
So pretty much all the Rylaw or all the Twi'lek households have been destroyed.
Keep going. This way.
The dark side.
Avoiding fire.
We haven't had Darth Vader in a battle in a very long time, the more I think about it. The Emperor's seen more action than Vader has. But his Star Destroyer is just too valuable, man.
I am ready.
Okay.
I want them destroyed.
Just give me a talk.
Excellent.
Report
all the Twi'leks have been killed. Let's secure this landing zone. Just in case we need it. Doubt we will.
Spreading out.
Yes, sir.
No one
okay.
commands me.
Still got a ways to go. Let's capture this up really quickly.
What?
All right, man, take cover.
Because a lot of their troops out of nowhere.
Yeah, crush them.
Affirmative.
Disturbance.
Tank brigade ready.
Over there. Matter
of fact, TX-130s go behind
reporting.
Us. Or go behind their lines.
Affirmative.
Oh, let's stop their movement for a hot
rolling
second.
Out.
There we go.
We have a new enemy.
Okay, let's get all of our troops over here.
I will arrive shortly.
New coordinates.
Ooh, I wanted
attack.
To take that out, but...
Move into position. Moving.
We almost took one out.
Rotate that.
Are you gonna go, buddy?
Form up.
Oh my goodness.
Awaiting orders. On my
you're doing
way.
Awakening the Rebellion moving things. Out. Come on.
Yes.
Yes, Commander.
Copy.
Okay. That's problematic.
Ready.
You gotta stay with the troops.
Run available.
Actually.
Reporting. Initiate
armor transport run.
Okay, let's hold this line for a hot second.
Initiate bombing run.
Okay. That one's in their building. That's problematic.
I'll copy. Reporting.
What do you want?
What do they even have over here? What's their other structure?
What are you waiting for? Annihilate them.
Master of
the
turret.
Yes, sir. Reporting in.
Yes, Commander.
We'll have you
fire.
Take this on.
I fear
right
no
man.
One.
Roger,
I want to make sure we do this right
maybe.
So we don't... The most few losses possible.
Brigade standing by.
The dark side is strong.
Form up.
Personal transport standing by.
I am ready.
Armor ready.
Okay, yeah, the TX-130s came in handy.
By my will.
Excellent.
We must end this rebellion.
Excellent,
the
okay.
Dark side
troops, let's go over here.
Bombardment available.
To their knees.
We'll hit it. We'll do some damage to both of these targets.
Their destiny lies. under my...
Avoiding fire!
You shall know pain.
Excellent.
No one survived.
Just give me a target. Run away.
Okay, TX-130s are coming here. Do the remainder of the damage we need to their base. I need to get more of these fielded, man.
No one commands me.
The day is ours.
Excellent.
Well done, gentlemen.
Good job, gentlemen. The day is ours. That was the last structure on the planet. We're on this region.
Planetary control achieved.
Okay. This is almost done. And not a moment too soon. Okay. Let's strike
Moving
lock.
On.
I think we... Do we attack lock or we did not attack lock?
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, IG-88 is here at Rodeo. What I'm thinking is, I might take some Imperial Storm Commandos and use those to assault Geonosis, because either way it goes. Excuse the extremely loud truck outside. Alright, buddy.
Choose your reinforcements.
Can I have that window open sometimes, man? It gets so hot in my room.
Fallout.
I don't have central air and it's not quiet. Out. But guys, I will be happy to say it. I ordered a brand new microphone.
Reinforcements canceled.
Let's move out. Moving out.
We're going to be getting a HyperX Quadcast, which will have a one directional feature, which
We've
will allow me
units.
To sing like the band One Direction. That was a terrible joke. It'll allow me to have things like the window and my fan open because it'll only pick up noise from one direction. Yes, I'm so excited about that. Shout out to my Twitch channel, my subs, shout out to Volka from the Empire War remake team. He actually dropped a big dump on
complete.
My stream the other day that allowed me to pay for it. You're great for that, man. I really appreciate it.
Upgrade under construction.
We can only upgrade that to... We can only build a... Get a governor's palace here.
Upgrade canceled.
I do need to get some more shipyards over here going. But for the time being, I'll build a goal on one defensive station. I think we're going to end the video here, guys. Yeah, we've made some progress. In the next video, we're going to leave this be for the time being. I don't think we'll have to really worry about it for a while. I think we should be okay. I don't really know, honestly. I do want to deal with the Rebel Force over here at Ordobana and get rid of Rebel 1 as soon as humanly possible. When this Star Destroyer, which is a decent way to under construction, when that one is done building, we'll send it in over here to Ordobana. With this fleet, obviously. But yeah, that's going to be it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new here, be sure to like and subscribe. Check out the rest of the content on the channel. As always, everybody, I'll see you in the next video. May the Force be with you all. Peace. Bright, 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 like the lights on a fight night.